progress.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Sir, in the last
good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Morning,
we have done
good morning.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, today we will complete this chapter. 4, 5, 6, and jog your mind. We'll complete this chapter. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Today we are going to complete. Okay, I have muted to each and everyone so that we can control the noise problem, but I will unmute only one student or two students so that we can have the conversation. Okay, so who wants to be unmuted? Okay, Shant Raj and Yadav, only Yadav and Ansh, Akanksha, Ayushi. Okay, Akanksha, Ayushi, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
And let me unmute Anushka also. Anushka?
Yes, sir.
Okay, two of you will remain unmuted. Okay. Are you getting my voice? Is there any problem regarding the voice clarity?
No problem, sir.
Okay, so let us begin. By the time read out the question which we are supposed to solve today.
Discuss the role of roughage and water in a balanced diet.
Okay. Utsav Raj, write the name of Utsav Raj. His name is visible here on the screen. Write the name of, when his school will reopen na. He surely will get stick. Okay, I'm going to write question. I'm going to type. Question number 4. Discuss the role of roughage and water in a balanced diet. Okay, write the answer. Answer is written at page number 37, I think. Page number
37. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Let me open at page number 37. Discuss the role of roughage and water in a balanced diet. Okay. First, we will write about roughage. Right, roughage is very important. Roughage is very important part of our bodies our diet not our body right diet Roughage is very important part of our diet. I'm going to make this answer short, okay? So it helps the body to get rid of get rid of waste easily. I am making answer short, okay?
Okay, sir.
Refuge is very important part of our diet. It helps the body to get rid of waste easily. Now, and water in a balanced diet. Now we'll write about some lines about water. Water is also important. Water is an important part of our body. Water is an important part of our body. It is required for all processes. Processes that take place in the body. Okay, now read out question number 5.
How can we prevent lifestyle diseases?
Okay. First, let me write question. How can we? Okay, answer is written at page number 41. At page number 41, answer is written, I think so. Did you see at page number 41, it is written prevention of lifestyle diseases?
Yes, sir.
That we need to write. How can we?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, right, we can prevent lifestyle diseases by following the steps. Steps number 1. Eat balanced diet. Number 2, avoid junk food. Then number 3, use less oil while cooking. Then number 4, I'm making answers short. Right, number four, only drink 6 to 7 glass of water regularly. Drink 6 to 7 glass water regularly. Irregularly, then you write ETC. Enough. Okay. Now read out question number 6.
What is food adulteration? Give any 3 examples.
Okay, let me write question first. Question number 6. What is food adulteration? Give any 3 examples. Answer is written at page number 43. At page number 43.
Yes, sir.
Yes. We'll make answer short because answer is written too much long. So I will make it short.
Okay, sir.
Adulteration. Addition of unwanted and cheaper. Addition of cheaper food items called food adulteration. Give any 3 examples. So 4 example is given. We'll write 3 examples. Okay. Examples are following. Examples number 1. Adding water to milk to increase its quality, its quantity. And next you write mixing oil of poppy seeds mustard oil Then you write mixing stone chips. Mixing stone chips to cereals and pulses. Okay. Read out next question, Ayushi.
Jog your mind. Shruti watches TV for 4 hours every day. She also eats fried food and sweets every day. She does not go out to play with her friends. What do you have to say about her lifestyle? What problem can be caused due to her eating habits? How do you think she can improve her habits?
Okay, so question is written, too much long question is written. Shruti watches TV for 4 hours every day. Okay, there is one girl who watches TV for 4 hours every day. She also eats fried food and sweets every day. Okay, she does not go out to play with her friends. What do you have to say about her lifestyle? What problem can be caused due to her eating habits? How do you think she can improve her habits? Okay, too much long question is written. So I will write only answer. I will not type question. Question is already written in the book. Okay.
Okay, sir. So problem caused obesity and improve her habits, do regular exercise and physical habits.
Okay, so I am writing answer here. Jog your mind answer I am writing. So I'm going to make this answer short. So we can write like that. Write answer here. Answer, right. She can suffer from thyroid, diabetes, diabetes and many problems.
Diabetes is spelling wrong.
She can suffer from diabetes.
No, sir. Diabetes spelling is wrong.
Okay. D-I-A.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Diabetes, yes. Sometimes typing mistakes occurs. No problem. She can suffer from thyroid. And
D-I-A-B-E-T-E-S.
D-I-A-B-E-T-E-S. Yes. And many problems. Now, right, she can improve. She can improve it by reducing her eating habits. And by doing exercise. Anything else? All of you have written?
Yes, sir.
Bhavna Kumari, have you written?
Yes, sir, I've written.
Okay. So let me show you once whatever we have written from beginning. Question number 4 we have written, discuss the role of roughage and water in a balanced diet. Roughage is very important part of our diet. It helps the body to get rid of waste easily. Water is an important part of our body. It is required for all processes that takes place in the body. Okay, then question number 5 was, how can we prevent lifestyle diseases? So we can prevent lifestyle diseases by following steps. Number 1, eat balanced diet. Number 2, avoid junk food. Number 3, use less oil while cooking. Number 4, drink 6 to 7 glass water regularly, etc. Then question number 6 was, what is food adulteration? Give any 3 examples. So addition of unwanted and cheaper substances to food items is called food adulteration. Examples are following. Number 1 example, adding water to milk to increase its quantity. Number 2, mixing oil of poppy seeds to mustard oil. Number 3, mixing stone chips to cereals and pulses. Then jog your mind. Question I have not written because too much long question was there. By the way, I'm going to read it out so that we can record this video. Shruti watches TV for 4 hours every day. She also eats food. She also eats fried food and sweets every day. She does not go out to play with her friends. What do you have to say about her lifestyle? What problem can be caused due to her eating habits? How do you think she can improve her habits? So I have made this answer very short. She can suffer from thyroid, diabetes. You can add many diseases here. Some more diseases you can add, but I have written the important one. She can suffer from thyroid, diabetes, and many problems. She can improve it by reducing her eating habits. Means bad eating habits. You can write here, she can improve it by reducing her bad eating habits. You can add here bad eating habits. And doing exercise. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So now I'm going to open the book. Now we'll check what is left in the book. Okay, at page number 46, we have been given a study, means reflection in a reflection form, day-to-day science. Pick up a meal of your choice and work out the proportion of carbohydrates, fats, and proteins in it. You may take your parents' help for this. This is a simple activity. If you wish, you can do at your home. Life skill, find out different ways where you can have food of your choice in a healthy way. For example, make 2 round parathas. So do you know how to make parathas, Shruti? Akanksha Ayushi, are you listening?
Yes, sir.
Do you know how to make parathas?
No, sir.
You know only how to eat parathas. Bhavana Kumari is raising her hand, means she knows how to cook. You know Bhavana?
No, sir.
But you have raised your hand that you know. Anushka has raised her hand. I think Anushka knows. Anushka, you know?
Yes, sir.
You know, okay. Make 2 parathas and send for us. We'll eat and we'll test okay. That whether okay. You make good or not.
Okay,
make
sir.
Brown parathas, make a healthy dry curry with paneer, veggies, corn, etc. Spread tomato sauce on 1 paratha.
Pizza sauce also.
These are nothing. Okay, we'll not discuss on this page. Come on this page.
Okay.
Okay, here, picture activity. Okay, we have to write the name of this picture. Identify the diseases in each of the picture given below. Tell me, what is the name of this picture number one. Disease name. Tell me the disease name. Goiter, I think. I think this is goiter.
Yes, sir.
Yes, at page number 42 is given answer, goiter. So write everyone. Goiter, okay. And this one, this boy?
Marasmus.
Yeah, marasmus. Yes, marasmus. So we'll write here marasmus. Okay, then this one, teeth. What is this? It picture is not given. I think somewhere in the book it is written in the text form. Picture is not given, but it is written. About teeth, it is written.
Tooth decay.
The name of the disease you need to write. Name of the disease also is written at page number 42. Weak teeth and bones is written only. Okay, we can write only that one. Yeah, tooth decay also we can write. Yes, it is written at page number 42. Write tooth decay. All of you have written?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let us come here. Fun time. Given below are the substances that our food contains. Okay, fill in the blanks with suitable letters. Find them out. So answer is already written. You just write it down. Number one is roughage. And second number, proteins. This is vitamins, fats, carbohydrates, and minerals. Okay. Okay, at last, we have completed this chapter. And from next class, we'll begin chapter 4. And that chapter 4 is the last chapter of the quarterly syllabus. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, Mayank Keshri, you have to say anything? Mayank Keshri. Okay. Are you doing the studying practice, reading practice at your home?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you had sent me some underlined words and I had told in the audio form. Did you listen that? Did you practice?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so let me open that page and now I will tell you to read out some paragraphs so that I will check whether you are improving or not. Okay, Mayank Keshri. Okay, so read out that first image what you had sent me, that first paragraph. You have read in your previous pages that food gives us energy. That read out this one. Okay, let me open that page here on the screen and then you need to study. Let me check. Let me open Mayank Keshri account. Okay, Mayank Keshri. Karan Kumar, okay. Read out this one. Mayank, are you listening?
Yes, sir.
Okay, read out the first paragraph. Read out, I am listening.
Sir, total only those who underline.
नहीं नहीं पूरा पहले जो ऊपर में फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ जो लिखा हुआ उसको पूरा को पढ़ो ना जो अंडरलाइन क्या हुआ सिर्फ वो नहीं पूरा सेंटेंस पढ़ो यू हैव रीड इस तरह से
यू हैव रीड इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेस दैट फूड गिव्स अस एनर्जी टू वर्क एंड प्ले हेल्प अस टू ग्रो एंड फाइट डिजीजेस द सब्सटेंसेस प्रेजेंट इन फूड दैट हेल्प अस टू डू दिस are called nutrients. We need to eat different kinds of food in a meal so that we get all the nutrients requited to remain healthy.
नहीं, एक मिनट. तुमने देखो underline करके भेजा था और मैंने बताया भी था तो ये requited नहीं लिखा हुआ है ये required लिखा है क्या लिखा है ये
required
मतलब ठीक से practice नहीं किए थे घर में
किए थे
तो पहला ऊपर से तो ठीक पढ़ लिया लेकिन यहाँ पर आकर के अटक गए जिसमें अंडरलाइन किए हो जिसको हम बताए हैं उसी को गलत पढ़ दिया अच्छा ठीक आगे आगे आगे
बिफोर यू स्टार्टिंग ईटिंग योर फूड लुक केयरफुली एट इट व्हाट इज देयर on your plate useful in north india
useful एक मिनट ये useful लिखा है ये usually लिखा है ना चलो बस चेक करना था तुम पढ़ रहे कि नहीं घर पढ़ रहे घर में मेरे आ गया समझ में तुम सिर्फ टाइम पास कर रहे जब हम तुमको ऑडियो भी भेजे हैं उसका प्रोनाउंसिएशन का तो फिर भी क्यों नहीं पढ़ते हो यहाँ देखो तुम्हारा ऑडियो भी दिखाते हैं सारे बच्चे को ऑडियो भी दिखाते हैं कि देखो हम कितना मेहनत कर रहे हैं अब बच्चा लोग पढ़ता ही नहीं है तो क्या करेंगे यहाँ देखो मेरा तीन तीन ऑडियो फॉर्म है ना है कि नहीं
यस सर
देखो प्ले करके भी दिखाते हैं तो इस तरह से मैंने मयंक कुमार को आंसर भेजा है बोल करके भी और एक एक वर्ड को दो दो बार प्रोनाउंस किए हैं तो अच्छी तरह से प्रैक्टिस करो मयंक केशरी ठीक है
ओके सर टुमारो आई विल ऑल द वर्ड आई विल
टुमारो यू हैव टुमारो फर्स्ट लेट मी नो टुमारो वेदर यू हैव जीएससी क्लासेस टुमारो इज संडे टुमारो यू डोंट हैव एनी क्लासेस
Oh, yes, sir.
So tomorrow is Sunday. Tomorrow all of you have holiday. Tomorrow you don't have any classes. So on the next class. Next class now you have on Wednesday directly. Wednesday.
No, Tuesday.
Tuesday is there. Tuesday GK.
Tuesday GK class.
Okay. So keep studying at home, okay?
Okay, sir.
You don't study, that's why it's happening like that. और हाँ मैं जितना भी कुछ पढ़ा रहा हूँ सबका हम हर एक तरह से टेस्ट लेंगे कभी ओरल टेस्ट लेंगे कभी रीडिंग टेस्ट लेंगे कभी ऑनलाइन टेस्ट लेंगे कभी गेम वाला टेस्ट लेंगे हर तरह से टेस्ट लेंगे सारे बच्चे को रेडी रहना है ठीक है प्रगति खेतान ओके प्रगति खेतान
यस सर
पढ़ रही हो ना घर में
यस सर
ठीक है तो अब हम सबको अनम्यूट करते हैं बाय बोलने के लिए वैसे भी अब नेक्स्ट क्लास का टाइम हो रहा है क्लास सिक्स को एमएससी पढ़ाना है बाय एवरीवन
बाय सर थैंक यू